An 82-year-old man died after a house fire in Dundalk. Sky Team 11, Baltimore's only breaking news helicopter, captured this exclusive video of the scene on Gray Haven Road around 1 yesterday afternoon. Baltimore County crews say that Richard Sprouse was trapped and later died at the hospital. Investigators say the fire was accidentally caused by an electrical failure in the victim's mobility chair.